Hi everyone, for this video I'm going to be reacting to a video I found online. It's about John Cena admitting his days in the WWE are numbered. Now this is it's a short video, so what I'm going to do is play it first and then I'll give my thoughts afterwards. See what we've got.
The days of the WWE superstar are numbered. The 16-time world champion and crowd pleaser was asked why he's a free agent in the current WWE format. Cena shared, "I know that my days are numbered. I just turned 40 in April, and we have so many young and talented performers." He continued that in the time he has left, "I'm going to do what I can to dedicate to this company. I just want to be able to do it the most time that I possibly can." He also added that part of his reason for being a free agent was so he could be available for SmackDown specific only or Raw specific only.
Alright, so there we go, folks. John Cena saying that his days as a WWE superstar are numbered. I'm not sure if that's like a hint that he's going to be retiring soon. I don't necessarily think that to be the case. But him explaining why he's a free agent, that I think he should personally just be on SmackDown. That's where he was drafted to. I think it's mostly to do with boosting ratings for both shows. But if both rosters are against each other like they're portrayed on TV, then ratings shouldn't really matter. Well, ratings for Raw shouldn't really matter to Cena as a SmackDown superstar, but obviously it leads up to potential other feuds for Cena. Like, facing guys from the Raw side, but at the moment, we know at the moment he's just focused on the SmackDown side. His match with Rusev on Sunday, he's probably going to go on from then and face Jinder Mahal for the WWE title at SummerSlam. Of course, when he does like appear on Raw, he'll have like other guys to work with as well. I think at this stage of his career, he like should be like helping out the younger stars on the roster, or rosters in this case, and helping to get them over. One match I'm sure we will see one day. I know everyone really wants to see this match, but John Cena and Roman Reigns, I think, like, announcing that Cena's going to be on both shows could potentially set up a feud between John Cena and Roman Reigns, probably at a WrestleMania, where Roman gets the win, truly cement his place as the top guy in the company. So yeah, that's my thoughts on that. So thanks for watching this video, everyone.